my property. Can I help you? Oh, please don't tell me you've come a-robbing. I haven't got the time. Or you're just looking for work. Talkative one, ain't ya? We're trying to get packed up. My father wants to go on a trip, avoid the illness that's plaguing the county. He's never run away from anything in his life. At least that's the way he tells it. And now this. Mabel, please pack all my dresses and both the guns.
Yes, Miss McFarlane.
Sweet girl, but to call her a village idiot would be unkind to most idiots.
Miss McFarlane?
Yes, Amos?
The wagon, it's gone.
Gone where, precisely?
Well, we don't know. That's what gone means. It means that you cannot find it.
Well, actually, on point of order, it doesn't, but let's not get lost in semantics. Any clue as to where it might be?
I suppose. Maybe Jimmy used it to take his mother to the doctor. He was riding through some nasty country.
God damn it. Excuse me. Amos, get on with the milking.
Yes, Miss McFarlane.
You wouldn't mind trying to find this damn wagon, would you? I'll pay you handsomely. We're very short-handed right now. Thank you. Thank you very much. And good luck.